the Honorable Supreme Court for coming to a conclusion that the 25% dissenting, or that resolution plan must go through 75% voting share approval, which is mandatory. They have decided it is mandatory, whereas the applicants argued it is only directory in nature. So they wanted, they were trying to interpret Regulation 25, 39, Regulation 39 to be read in line with the Section 30, Subsection 4 of the INB Code, and they came to the conclusion the conjuncture reading of this certainly will give us an indication that it is a mandatory provision. Now, what is this Regulation 25 talks about? Voting by the committee, Regulation 25. The actions listed in the Section 28.1 shall be considered in meetings of the committee. Subsection 2. Any action other than those listed in Section 28.1 requiring approval of the committee may be considered in the meetings of the committee. Any action other than those listed in 28.1 requiring approval of the committee may be considered in meeting of the committee. 3. Where all members are present in a meeting, the resolution professional shall take a vote of the members of the committee on any item listed for voting after discussion of the same. Where all members are present in a meeting, the resolution professional shall take vote of the members of the committee on any item listed for voting after discussion on the issue. 4. At the conclusion of a vote at the meeting, the resolution professional shall announce the decision taken on items along with the names of the members of the committee who voted for or against the decision or abstained from voting. 5. If all the members are not present at a meeting, a vote shall not be taken at such meeting, and the resolution professional A will circulate the minutes of the meeting by electronic means to all the members of the committee within 48 hours of the conclusion of the meeting, and B, seek a vote on the matters listed for voting in the meeting by electronic voting system, where the voting shall be kept open for 24 hours from the circulation of the minutes. So, the section Regulation 25, if you read, it clearly emphasizes that the every decision that is in the meeting you are calling, and then you will give agenda items. Each and every agenda item will have to be deliberated by the committee of creditors, and thereafter it should be put to vote. And when you are voting, there will be people accepting it and people will then rejecting it. So after each and every proposal, after deliberations, it is the duty of the resolution professional to announce the result of the voting and how many people are voted for and how many people are voted against it. And it is also made clear all the members of the committee should be present. Now, for example, when you have to go when the all members are not present, if all the members are not present at a meeting, a vote shall not be taken at such meeting, and the resolution professional will circulate the minutes of the meeting by electronic means to all the members of the committee within 48 hours of the conclusion of the meeting. And then you seek a vote on the matters listed for voting in the meeting by electronic voting system, where the voting shall be kept open for 24 hours from the circulation of the minutes. Now, let's go to the next one, is Regulation 39. In Regulation 39, approval of the resolution plan, that is one function of the meeting. Meeting is general for all the decisions, but now we are only focusing on the resolution plan. So we have to go to Regulation 39. Approval of the resolution plan. What is the process that is being followed for approval of the resolution plan? A resolution applicant shall endeavor to submit a resolution plan prepared in accordance with the code. And these resolutions, these regulations into the the resolution professional within 30 days before the expiry of the maximum period permitted under the section 12. And that means, as the case may be, whether it is 180 days or extended period of another 90 days. So, 270 days, within 1 month before that, he is supposed to get this ready and present it for deliberation. The resolution professional shall present to all the resolution plans that meet the requirements of the code and the regulations to the committee for consideration. So, in other words, there may be 10 plans being received. After, once you give advertisement calling for expression of interest,